Discovery, go at throttle up.
Hello, AG47 Recon here for another video. Thank you for watching. Well, today we're going to do something different. I'm going to show you my Hot Wheels collection. So, why Hot Wheels? Well, as a space collector, I also collect coins and other stuff, but I also collect space-related items. And one of them happens to be Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels started doing a few space-related stuff, I think back in the 90s, and I've collected a few of them in the past few years, and I can show you one. This is the current one. This is the current rover on Mars, the new one. It's a Perseverance rover. This was for 2021, and it had a helicopter drone that came with it and took several aerial videos and photography of the surface of Mars. But before Perseverance came Curiosity. Curiosity was like 12 years earlier than Perseverance. The one thing unique about Curiosity, there is a 1909 VDB penny embedded on the surface, one of the surface of the rover. And that copper penny is used to calibrate its cameras and sensors when they're examining Martian rock and stuff. So that's the two rovers. Unfortunately, I don't think they created rovers for the other two, Opportunity and I forgot the other name, Spirit. Another thing was, if you heard about SpaceX, as you know, SpaceX demonstrated the Falcon Heavy and attached Elon Musk's Tesla as the payload. Now, this thing has been up there for, I believe, a couple of years, and it has orbited around the sun, and it should be on a trajectory path to Mars. But there's two versions of this. As you can see, there's no Starman pilot in there, and Hot Wheels released another one, the Tesla Roadster, with the Starman pilot down there. Now, the Starman pilot is the dummy, and they're demonstrating the spacesuit for SpaceX just before they demonstrated the Dragonflight. And if you're curious, just go to the SpaceX website or NASA's website, and you'll see a lot of the SpaceX activities going on. But what I'm going to show you, that only a few have ever seen and had. This is a real Hot Wheels collectibles. And as you can see, it says limited edition for the adult collector. Now, if you've seen the movie Martian with Matt Damon, and you remember the part that he got left behind, thought he was dead, and then he tried to survive. And then there was one point in the movie that he ventured out probably a couple of miles or so over to a distant location. And then when I was watching that movie, I saw when he opened the pedal of that spacecraft, and immediately came to my mind was Sojourner, the first rover that was delivered by NASA on the surface of Mars. This was the very first rover. As you can see, the launch was on December 4th, 1996. And when they made this one, it landed on July 4th, 1997. So that was, they were making a significant milestone there by landing on the Independence Day of the United States. And as you can see down here, it's 24 gold-plated model, okay? So if you watch the Martian video and he went out and ventured out there, you will see this rover in the movie. a depiction of the rover in the movie. So let's not keep looking at the box here, and let's open it up and see, because I haven't opened this in a long, long time. It's probably been a couple of decades since I got this. I actually got this from Hot Wheels itself when I first saw that they were releasing this. Boy, that was a struggle. Okay, so it's been a while, that's why it was so hard to open. Let's see what the paperwork has. And it has a 2-year limited warranty, all the paperwork. The paperwork here. Now, the rover was made by JPL, and subsequently the other rovers were also made by JPL, Jet Propulsion Lab in Pasadena, California. If you want to read that, go ahead and pause the video. And here's the other page. And there you go. Alright. Let's go take a look at the Hot Wheels. As you can see, it's gold down there. And I wish it was pure gold. It's quite heavy. There it is. Get a good picture there. Sojourner. Now, it's 24 karat plated gold on the Sojourner rover. And the nice thing about it, it has a pulled up antenna. So that's how it looks like when it's deployed. Similar to the depiction on the box. Now, as you're looking at it, and it's like, that would be nice if it was poured silver. Interesting. Can actually, looks like you can actually take it out, but I'm not going to do that because it's collectible. But it would be nice if I can get someone or somebody to make a pour out of this in silver. Actually a nice piece. I haven't seen this in years. Well, anyway, that's all I have for you today. Hope you enjoyed this one. A little different from the common silver stacking and coin hunting. And thank you for watching. Have a good day.